Right, this thing's just popped up out of nowhere, but I'm revising, so I'm just gonna have to let the camera just catch what it catches, so enjoy. This must have been a storm from the south end this morning, or the south end area. Flowers won't need doing after this one. Doesn't seem to be doing much, so you might get a bit of a wait until your next piece of action. This storm's going to be short-lived. Don't mind me, I'm just revising electron subshells. Talking to myself helps me concentrate, so you may hear random chemistry stuff in the background. Right, I saw it out the corner of my eye, and I believe that's to the southwest. I'm just going to alter the camera angle, because I'm currently facing northwest. There we go. I'm assuming that's where it came from, so... Like I said, I'm revising, I'm not totally focused on the sky.
Right.
Exams season seems to be coming at the same time as the storm season, isn't that lovely? Excited electrons produce colour. So red light absorbed appears blue. Principles of opposite land. I was about to say, there's usually seems to be one every 3 minutes with this storm that just happened. Probably another 3 minutes until the next one. I'd say it's right over our heads at the moment. This storm's come from the southeast, so I've just realised we're watching it go away from us, not come towards us, so... Because all the weather's been coming from the east, bizarrely recently, well, that's unheard of, that's unusual. All those lightning strikes we saw heading away from us rather than towards us. Well, we'll see. And then ionic metallic atoms, these electrons to non-metallic atoms. Doing atoms at the moment. Valency groups 7 to 0. Going up to 4, valency goes up. After 4, it goes back down. Share their outermost electron shells to complete them, or electrons. Rain's dropped a bit. ship just realised we're at a major disadvantage because things are coming from the opposite side of the house. You can't see whether it's going to end or not, so I don't know whether it's worth keep filming. I'll have a look in 7 minutes' time. Still raining, which is promising. That's big. Was all heading northwest because that's where that one was. Well, if I'm thinking correctly, that one should be right in view in the next one, if there is a next one, which there should be. Give it another 3 minutes. That's why all lighting was off to the southwest, because it's moving northwest, and over that period of time it's more to the northwest of town than now, so all the lighting will be in the northwest rather than the southwest. Rain's picking back up, always seems to be promising. Always seem to find intensifying rain seems to correspond with more action, so fingers crossed. Right. Horizon's great news at the end of the house, so fingers crossed it isn't ending anytime soon. Don't think I missed anything. Storms in the southeast, and they'll hit us later because that's where they seem to be coming from. This is where this one came from, so any more will hit us sooner or later. Thank you. Right, so that's the end of the good stuff, so that's the end of my filming.